Sona Mahapatra takes a dig at superstar Salman Khan. As Salman Khan starrer Tube Lights hit theaters today, singer Sona Mahapatra decided to retweet a netizen's post about the superstar epitomizing everything that is wrong with India. Take a look.
Sona Mahapatra is no stranger to controversies. Time and again, her comments on various subjects have landed her in trouble. And now the singer is at again. In her latest post of Twitter, she takes a dig at Salman Khan. Yes, you heard that right. Here's what happened. A student of Film and Television Institute of India slammed the superstar via a Facebook post which read, "Tube Light, nation prepares to watch Tube Light starring a Tube Light actor who should be actually serving sentence in jail. The filmmakers will of course laugh all the way to the bank. But even if you give me a free ticket and popcorn, you are not getting me to watch the film because Salman Khan epitomizes everything that's wrong in India. Corruption, exercise of privilege, nepotism, disregard for the law, contempt for the poor, subjugation of the defenseless, misogyny, and celebration of untalented people. In all these respects, the Hindus, the Muslims, and all other religious communities are united." Sona retweeted the post and wrote, "Satya Vachan." You may recall that Sona was trolled by Justin Bieber's fans for accusing him of lip-syncing his songs at the Mumbai concert held last month, post which the singer tweeted, "Dear trolls, as I said earlier, sorry your idol let you down and didn't bother putting up an honest show. I had nothing to do with that. Peace." On the same day, Sona went on to talk about how she was trolled when she spoke against Salman Khan, mocking his court cases and their verdicts in June last year. Even though Salman has nothing to do in this entire controversy, she dug out her old feud with him and wrote, "53-year-old Bhai Ka Chelas trolled me relentlessly about my age. 23-year-old Bieber Bucks continue to do so. You are all stupid. Age no bar." Well, all we can say is, until Sona Mahapatra decides to post something controversial again, Sona's recent dig on Salman Khan will surely create some ripples.